All right, Chris, we are waking up to warm, muggy conditions out there. Temperatures in the low 70s, even some upper 60s. Jensen Beach a little bit cooler because of the rain that's moved through. It's 70 right now in Vero Beach, 72 in Fellsmere, and 70 right now in Indiantown. Into Palm Beach County, 74 in Boca Raton, Wellington, and West Palm Beach. It's 72 in Jupiter and Delray Beach. Here's a look at First Alert Live Doppler radar, and you can see we are tracking some rain, mainly in Palm Beach County. We've seen those showers kind of skirt on through on the Treasure Coast, but fairly dry conditions for your morning. And as you can see into Jupiter, that shower that has moved onshore has now dissipated, also tracking some light rain moving out towards Royal Palm Beach. And down in South County, western Delray Beach, also seeing some light shower activity. Future track showing we're going to deal with clouds and some showers on and off throughout the day. Coming up, we'll take a look at the tropics, Chris.
All right.